it's coming.
This is gonna be disgusting.
What's up?
Yeah, that's me.
Yikes.
And this is my life. Let me show you how I got here.
I'm so pregnant. You already know.
Guys, there's a package here. Oh my god, it's so heavy. Oh my god. I wonder what it could be. Oh my god. Today's the day I'm gonna be pregnant for 24 hours. Nate has absolutely no idea what I'm doing right now, and he's still asleep, so I'm gonna go wake him up, freak him out, and be like,
you're the time, you did this.
You gotta stop flirting with me, bro. This is what happens. Nate.
What?
Wake up.
What?
Wake up.
What do you, no.
I need to talk to you.
I told you I'm filming later.
I need to talk to you right now. You gotta get up.
What?
Look at me.
What happened to you?
Look.
Did you eat a pizza or something? Why are you so fat?
You did this to me.
What do you make your stomach fat?
No, I'm pregnant. You know what you've been doing.
What the fuck are you talking about?
You gotta stop flirting with me. This is what happens.
What?
Flirting together, so this is just
That's not
happens.
How this works. How? Why are you pregnant? This better be some joke. This is stupid. You look stupid.
Do you want to feel it?
No, I don't want to feel
it.
This is not my baby.
Feel it.
Ow! Oh. Is that real, dude? I'm too tired for your bullshit now. Get away from me.
You gotta get up.
No, but seriously, what is it? Let me see. Ew, Carissa. What is this? Yeah.
Okay, that's enough.
Feels like a big boob.
I know it does.
This is what I gotta live with, you guys. I'm never safe.
Come on, it's time to get up.
No.
I'm pregnant. You have to help me.
No,
I
didn't
help.
Sign up for this. I'll stop flirting, I swear. I'm sorry. Today is gonna be an interesting day. Yeah. Screw you, baby. It's not even mine.
Yes, it is.
Says who? You get the DNA test? Yeah, that's right. If you guys are new here, my name's Nate Garner. You guys are the Garner Gang. Don't forget to smash the subscribe button. When you do that, make sure that it's protected smashing, because that could happen.
Ow, you
Your girl could grow a big fat booty on her stomach. That ass, baby. And like the video, because you already know it's going to be an epic one today. I guess Chris is pregnant for 24 hours, so should I change and like have to look like a dad?
Yeah. You look like a fucking teenage skater fuckboy.
Ouch. Shoot, this is what all the kids are doing nowadays, right, honey? Oh my god. Look at me, I even got the dad shoes. What are those?
Oh my god, you look so good.
What's wrong?
You changed just for me?
Yeah. Why are you crying? Why are you crying?
I don't know.
It's not a real baby. Why are you crying?
This is so nice.
You're crazy, crazy.
Stop.
It's like a nice boob.
Don't touch me.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh baby.
Wait. Dad hat.
Oh, okay. Taking the kids to school, baby.
Let's go get in the van.
We have a van? Oh no way. How'd you even buy this thing? How much was that?
You don't know how babies are made?
No, my mom never told me how babies are made. No! Ew! That definitely isn't my baby! We so didn't do that last night!
For real though, I feel so fucking fat.
You feel? Time to look too.
I know! I need to go to the gym.
You have to go to the gym? Yeah. Before we go anywhere, we have to find out the gender of our freaking baby.
Yeah!
Is it a female? Is it a male? What are you? He said it's a male.
I think we should flip a coin.
Fine. Heads, it's a guy. Tails, it's a girl. You get it? Because a tail, a big ass girl. Ah. Come on, baby, be heads, big W energy.
Tails.
It doesn't matter what gender it is. I'm so excited for any gender boy. I'm happy with whatever, as long as it's with you, baby.
Oh.
It's on my shoulder. I don't know why. I'm dreaming about. No! God damn it, I quit being a dad.
You know, I'm gonna be a fucking single mom because you wanna just leave me?
Yeah, exactly. Okay, no, I was kidding. Please don't hurt me. For a bit, it was for a bit.
Please don't.
I'm not leaving. I love our baby girl. Aww. Let's name her Carissa Jr.
You know.
Why do guys do that? There's never a girl junior, but there's like a million guy juniors. Wait. I have a name. You have a name? Let me go first.
Okay.
I think we should name her Sharkeisha. That's good.
I like it, but like, I was thinking more like Lily.
Okay, yeah, that's a better name.
Lily.
Hi, Lily. Oh, yeah, that's nice. Oh my God, what the frick was that shit, dude?
Whoa.
Lily's gonna be a soccer player. And just like her mom, she's gonna work out. And that's where we're going right now. Let's go to the gym. Oh, yeah, that's a nice ass. And that's an even nicer ass on the front. Motherfucking Eagle Double G. It's okay, everybody, I swear. I didn't get her pregnant. I'm a virgin. Carissa's unathletic as it is, and right now she's gonna try and go to the gym.
I'm gonna succeed.
Okay. We'll cut to Carissa looking funny as ever. Are you okay? Okay. Oh God. Pregnant woman hanging. Oh my God, you don't go up. Okay, we're leaving the gym. It's too much. She works out too hard. You're gonna kill our baby. Ooh, that was the sexiest workout I've ever seen a pregnant lady do.
Ooh, yeah. You like that?
Ooh, yeah.
Yeah.
I think you might be the sexiest pregnant lady I've ever seen.
Ooh,
yeah.
You wanna see what else I can do?
Are you serious? Are we about to do it for the first time?
Yeah.
Oh, big dub. I love her being pregnant. Let's go. Let's go. Your boy thought he was gonna get some action. And then Carissa had another mood change. Now she just wants to dance. Wait. I kinda like this. Ooh, okay.
Drop it down low. To the baby mama when I step out on the floor. 1 month, 2 months, 3 months.
Damn. We a cute fucking parent, little couple thing. We ain't even a couple. And now we're not even the best couple on YouTube. We're the best family parent thing on YouTube. Save me, Lord Jesus. Woo. Carissa had another mood swing. She's not very happy because she's hungry.
There's nothing to eat.
I'm sorry. I didn't know you were going to be pregnant today.
I'm hungry. I want to go get food.
Okay. Let's go.
But I'm still filming me. Get in the car.
Jesus, save me, Jesus. I'm so sorry.
Let me over. No, this is my son.
She's pregnant!
They let me over!
They let you over?
So nice.
Oh,
thank you!
Oh, how nice for saving my life. I was gonna die if you didn't do that. I don't have a say. She told me she'll cut my head off if I tell her to do anything today, so.
That's true.
Yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow with a normal vlog. Today I'm just trying to survive. Oh, look at your boy making big moves right now. I'm on a date for the first time with my pregnant girl thing. Look at her, she's happy, but I'm gonna stand over here because she wasn't happy earlier and she hasn't bit into it yet. And if it's bad, I'm gonna die. Yeah? Yes, I can eat, baby. Woo! Farmer boy's coming in clutch. That was a good meal. I might be pregnant. Your boy's making big moves. We got twins coming, baby. God, we demolished.
Oh, yeah, I got a food baby.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, goddamn, you hear that? Hey, that's a big
me.
W burp.
It wasn't me.
That was you. That was the baby. Yeah. Oh, okay, the baby's making big moves.
Yeah.
Right now we have a really important doctor's appointment, so Carissa can get an ultrasound and see what the baby's doing down there. Seriously, we're seriously doing that.
The doctors.
I'm gonna go up there and just woo. Fuck having a baby, but we're going to the doctors because Carissa's mood swings have been so crazy, bro.
Yeah.
That we're gonna figure out what's wrong with her. Mm-hmm. We're gonna see how the baby is. She just ate a bunch of food and all that. Sorry, I wasn't staring at your stomach, but. The motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! Yeah, we're going into a doctor's with a fake belly on. That's what we do, baby. Garner gang. She's fixing her jacket. Look how tough she looks. She looks insane. We found out that the mood swings aren't because Chris is pregnant and just because she's a huge bitch. And somehow the doctor thought the baby was fake. So I had to kick his ass, put him in his place, and say, "You can't say my wife's stomach is fake!" Hey, did I just call you my wife? Exposed! Our secret wedding is out! No! we're in the Target baby section, the scariest section in all of Target. And for real, mood swings aside, funny video aside, this is like scary.
You know what those are?
Yeah, they suck on your boobs. That's something I could do.
You know what this is?
Something with your boobs. I could do that. Right now, I'm in my old city where I went to high school, and I'm in the baby section with a pregnant girl. Everyone's gonna be like, dude, Nate, I saw you were doing social media. I didn't know your idiot ass would get somebody pregnant. That really sucks. Yeah, it does suck. Strapping in and enjoying the ride. Oh, hell no, bro. Yeah, we'll take it. Superman. Ice to y'all. The new backpack kid.
Yeah.
The baby backpack kid. Ice to y'all. Frozen. A6. Meow, meow, meow. No. No, stop. God, stop. Wait. No, that one's fire. I like what I hear. No. I didn't break that. That wasn't me. Let's get out of this aisle. That looks like a little baby version of you. Look at the cheeks on that thing. Dude, I didn't know that was literally inspired by you. You guys, tell me this doesn't look incredible. I'm sorry. Mood swing? Oh, wow. A good mood swing. Hell yeah. I'll have whatever baby you want, baby.
No, not anymore. Sorry.
Okay. Oh, what are the odds right now that you eat some of the baby food? Are you ready?
Oh god.
It's gonna be disgusting. Oh, 3, 2, 1, 4. Ew. Yes! All of them are disgusting. But how are you feeling right now? What's going on?
It's really cute. I'm really tired. This is fucking uncomfortable. I wanna go home.
You wanna go home?
Yeah.
Okay, come on, baby. Let's go home. No, I wanted to go to my house, not my parents' house. Hide the belly, they're gonna judge us. No, be proud of it. Show the belly. Show the freaking belly. There you go. Yeah. Baby daddy's home! Where's my son? My boy Maxson! Hey, what's up, dude? Do you guys not notice anything different?
I'm wearing a flannel.
I'm wearing a flannel. I have a hat on. Why is it always about me?
I know, I see that. I saw that already.
Yeah, I've already done this before.
I'm not even trying to prank you guys.
I don't know anymore.
She's being pregnant for the day.
Stop. Hernia.
Do you believe that? Every time you look in the mirror.
Yeah, no.
He's so dumb. He has half an ear up. One ear is down, one ear is up. Dude, you goofy, bro.
One ear.
Look at that.
Oh, you're like, so cute, big boy. Like,
right now, Benji wants to go from skinny to chunky. So we're going to put the baby thing on Benji.
Ooh.
It's like slapping your first butt.
Oh, no.
Squeeze it.
Oh my god.
There you go, bro. There you go. You're welcome. Nice.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Benji's like, okay, I'm taking this to my bedroom.
See if dad got fatter than you. See if dad got fatter than you. He was flexing.
Watch.
Benji's fully transitioned into a pregnant woman.
I just ate so much.
No.
Alright guys, we're doing a baby taste testing challenge. It is kiwi and kale.
Oh
my god, it looks like
it looks worse than it tastes.
Looks like a baby's pooper.
Cheers,
cheers.
Cheers. Good job, everyone. Oh, it's actually not that bad.
No, I don't like it. Good. I don't like
you
it.
You like that? What?
I have the full thing.
Here we go, the whole thing. Do it again, go. I didn't taste it.
Something else is in there and they're not telling
me. Yeah, I have like some broccoli and...
She's having a baby, Max.
Oh.
You're having a sister, bro. Yeah. No. Yeah, that's a baby right there, yes.
Oh my god.
What was that? What was that, Max? Was that you?
Oh my
Did Max pee?
I think my water just broke.
What the fuck is going on? Your water just broke? Ew. Oh my god, are you going into labor? Oh, she's going into labor! Come on, move! God, get out of the way! She's going into labor! God damn it, no! My baby's coming! Come on!
What are you doing?
Come on, you're too heavy! Get on my back. Oh god, RIP back. Ah, oh, my baby's coming!
right there. Oh God, this is gonna be.
This is gonna be disgusting.
What are you laughing for? Keep pushing. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Is this our baby?
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. It doesn't even look like me. That is not my baby. Yeah.
Nah, it's probably mine. It's probably mine.
Oh my God. Hi, baby girl. You look so beautiful.
Big W.
It's probably because.
This is the end of the video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed us being pregnant for 24 hours.
Me,
I was involved.
Yeah.
Yeah. But if you liked the video, don't forget to smash the like button.
And maybe don't forget to smash with protection.
But I mean, maybe the most beautiful thing in the world could happen to you.
That's true.
You know, and the more you smash the like button, the more likes we're gonna get, right?
True.
And hit the subscribe button. Join the Garner Gang, the most lit family on YouTube. In a weird way, we took a big W today. We created life. And there's a new member to the family.
Little baby W.
Little baby W. Baby and like W. Always, baby, we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.
No, the little W's gotta do the peace.
Peace.